day is spent looking for food. At Mayombe Reserve, we often hike food throughout the habitat to encourage foraging. And with our large appetites, we're constantly planting new vegetation to replace what the gorillas eat.
Wow.
Overall, gorillas are intelligent, playful, and gentle.
I want them to come to us so they can
talk. They live in tight social groups called troops. Troops are typically made up of 1 to 4.